Hi friends, Assalamualaikum. I am Mohammed Azlan and you are watching Azlan Infotech YouTube channel. So friends, today I am going to tell you about the most interesting facts of the world. Before starting, I have a request. If you are new to our channel, please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon so you can get a new video first. So let's begin. Number 6.
Wherever we go in the world, it is comforting to know that we can always enjoy cola. Well, almost anywhere. While this fizzy drink is sold everywhere, it still officially did not make its way to North Korea or Cuba. That's because these countries are under long-term US trade embargoes. These are the only countries where you cannot enjoy Coca-Cola.
Number 5.
There are only two countries in the world which have purple color in their flags. First is Nicaragua and the second is Dominica. The flag of Nicaragua features a rainbow in the center that includes a band of purple, while the flag of Dominica boasts a picture of Cicero parrot, a bird with purple feathers. These elements make them the only two flags in the world that use the color purple.
Number 4.
Dragon breed chili pepper. There are many chili peppers in the world which are very hot. Dragon's breath chili pepper is a kind of chili that is so hot that it can cause anyone to death. So next time when you eat chili, be careful, it should not be a dragon's breath chili pepper.
Number 3.
More people visit France than any other country in the world. France is a beautiful country filled to the brim with delicious drinks, scrumptious cheese, Eiffel Tower, Disneyland and many more destinations. So, it's no surprise that more people want to visit France than any other country in the world. At least 80 million visitors visit France every year. Number 2. Japan is the most earthquake-prone country in the world. Around 1,500 earthquakes strike the island nation every year and minor tremors occur nearly every day. It is because Japan is situated along the most active earthquake belt, which is Pacific Ring of Fire Belt. Number 1. There are many popular names in the world as John, James, Mary and Jane. But the most popular name in the world is believed to be Muhammad. An estimated 150 million men and boys around the world share this name. The popularity is thanks to a Muslim tradition of naming each firstborn son after the Islamic Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
I hope that you liked this video. So let's meet in another video.